That's not at all political. No, no. I try to steer away from such things. You know, there's no real place for politics in music.